2003, the WRRF, or Western Region Robotics Forum, was founded. Since then, the WRRF has done much to increase student interest in STEM-based activities and occupations. The STEM program works to improve the education of K-12 students through project-based learning and emphasis on science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. The WRRF does everything from holding educational workshops for students, teachers, and mentors, to organizing robotics tournaments. Every year, they hold its annual Cal Games competition, where FRC teams replay this year's first challenge, Ultimate Ascent. This year's Cal Games are held on October 4th and 5th at Fremont High School. Cal Games gives teams a chance to mentor new students and prepare for the upcoming robotics season. Cal Games is also a great way for teams to go back and improve their designs, which encourages teams to learn from their mistakes. Through Cal Games, the WRRF hopes to interest students in STEM learning and form a bridge between high schools, colleges, and the professional engineering communities.